Hello, this is Elena Holmes. So today we are going to discuss Elegua, my painting, which is here. So it's an urban Elegua, Elegua in town, if you want. So what is Elegua? Or who is Elegua? Let's be respectful, because Elegua is the first Orisha and is the one who opens the doors when there is a ceremony, when we pray. So, of course, you see the building here on the left. It was an old building where I used to live in London, Shillingshaw Lodge. And it's modern, of course, because it's like a tower, a block of flats. That's where I used to live before. I was on the fourth floor. And you have the light. The light at the windows at night, and the people inside their homes busy watching TV, sleeping, talking, laughing. So that's one of my past lives in London. And the back, the white, is the industrial part of London. That's how I wanted to represent it, because I used to live on the Docklands where there was the sea at that time. And in the middle, the light is the light that you have in the street, electrical lights, just in front of the face of Elegua, where you see the eyes. And there is a tree, because Elegua is part of nature. And it's an African Orisha. It's very old, because African people, when they pray, they start a reflection. We start with a joke, because you're not angry when you approach God. You must know why you pray, what you want, because sometimes you might feel that you're angry against somebody, but in fact, you're the one who is wrong. So in that case, during your reflection, you're going to reflect when you start prayers with Elegua, and then you're going to apologize during your prayer, reconcile with the friends. So during the pandemic, I want Elegua to be that Orisha that makes us being together, Africans, because Black lives matter. Black lives fucking matter. I'm serious when I say that, and you know what I mean. So we have to be together in solidarity, whether we live in a block of flats in town where you have agglomerations, or you live alone. There is something that you can do. You can send COVID-19 mask to Africa, Brazil, South America, Cuba, help Cuba protest against the embargo, COVID-19 embargo on Cuba, protest against Haitians, genocide, killings, poverty. Maybe ask also that Toussaint Louverture scroll is given back, returned to Haiti, because it was confiscated in 1804. So my practice of Elegua as a priestess is, I think I am grateful, because I know that Elegua gives me my intellectual gift. And Elegua, I think, crowns the head of intellectuals. Most Elegua priests and the priestesses, they are intellectuals. I'm not saying that others are not, but we are people, we like to reflect, we like to understand why things are happening. You question life all the time. And what is difficult with the service, in fact, is that you have to address the issues in the communities and make people understand that there are ways forwards, ways for reparations, for healing, solidarities, justice, charities, compassion, love, respect for men, women, children, for the system, for nature, climate change. Voodoo is all of that. It's the oldest religion. Climate change has always been there, because in this religion we have other Orishas like Babalawo. Babalawo is for the universe. It's how you call on God who created the universe. You have Mother Nature. And in Voodoo, Santeria, Candomblé, people say, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Mother Nature. It does not mean that we do not respect God or whatever, you know, all those foolishness that you hear from others. No, that means that you know that you must respect nature that God created, because you need nature to eat. You are not going to make foolish experiments mixing a bat with another animal, and that made the coronavirus. Okay, so let's stop here and let's see if there is something else that I want to tell you about this elegua. Yes, I want you to see the little green which is at the bottom, because it's called chiaroscuro. And that's the part that I prefer myself in this painting. So I'm very happy to show it to you, and I hope that you like my video, you subscribe, and I can help you more very, very soon. And obviously, I bless you so much. I pray for the world. Bye-bye.